barrier is torn to pieces.
Vigilant, Hadley. I'm counting on you.
You can do this. Be brave. You can do this. You're doing it.
Dearest little girl, my sweet creature, you're alive.
Do you know me?
Know you? Oh, my girl, I know you better than you know yourself right now.
Oh, God.
Evidence will suffice.
Hadley, you need to go.
No.
And how is the masterpiece inside of you? Healthy, I hope. Growing quickly now, I'm sure. It's nearly time.
What do you mean?
Our baby, Hadley.
Don't talk about my baby. Why did you take me?
You were the right person in the right place at the right time.
Can you help me get out of here?
Don't trust him.
Out of here? Don't worry about getting out. Security will be here soon. They'll set this all right. Just come. Wait here. This is the safest room in the facility. Here. Closer to me.
I don't think so.
I'm afraid that most of that information may be a little above your head.
Tempted to stick around just to see this place burn.
Thank you.
is that thing out there?
Samantha, a grotesque violation of genetics. But she is locked away. Joseph managed to lure her behind the loading fence. Quite the action hero, our Joseph. He did die rather spectacularly.
The fence has been ripped open, and your experiment is going to tear us all to pieces.
No. All three of us will be safe very soon. Then we can carry on where we left off.
I said don't talk about my baby!
Hadley, you can't leave me.
Excellent. And I totally knew it was going to do that.
Nothing. I think that's what scares me. The idea that when we die, there's just nothing.
It's not nothing. Sounds like you have a life most are envious of. You have kids, right? A real family. Like people know you exist. A real life. Some of us never got off the starting line.
You will have a family, soon.
When I die, I want to leave something behind. You have that. I have student debt and a goldfish.
Your legacy is the child inside of you.
This baby deserves more than what I could ever give. Deserves to be part of something. Something bigger than me. A family. A home. A future. What a jerk! What the hell was I thinking? This room is much smaller than the other.
Maybe he drew the short straw.
This isn't the only small thing he has.
DNA accepted.
Don't want to take the phrase bun in the oven too literally.
Captured.
Can I get a J-O-S-E-P-H?
Voice playback.
Sit back and relax, and let the brosif take you to a better place. Can I get a J-O-S-E-P-H?
Voice input accepted.
This place keeps getting stranger. Oh dear. Can you understand me? Do you need, at a loss for words.
Thank you.
Come on. I don't have the stomach for this. I could only... Nah. Bad idea.
Activity detected in grunt containment habitat.
Well done for finding one of the secrets in the cave.
Chris, do you have any other final words for our
intrepid adventurers?
I would assume they've finished the game if they got this far because the secret's right at the end.
If they can carry on taking the secrets.
Bye!
The last thing I said to my son was to get out there and carve his own name into the world. And stop relying on mine.
Did you mean it? Sometimes kids know that their parents say things they don't mean. My mom? The last thing she said to me was that I was the reason she was alone. That I sapped the life out of her from the moment I came into existence.
You know that's not true.
A small part of me knows that. A bigger part doesn't. So they use these little guys to control Samantha. And the gas they give off when they touch dead tissue calms her? I need to catch one! Oh, God. It must smell terrible in there. Gag just thinking about it. Gotcha! What's your name? Frederick? No, Charles. Yeah, you're clearly a Charlie.
Wait. I think one of my sons was named Charlie.
Was?
He died. His mother... she never forgave me. It was my fault. I should have protected him.
People die. Sometimes you just can't do anything about it. Well, Charles, I think we're going to go back to Frederick. Right. Lure Samantha somewhere with Freddy. Maybe I could kill-
Yes. The next conversations I have with my children, it will be different. Second chances at life don't come around often.
Second chances?
Your dad would be proud of you, Hadley.
If he knew me, knew who I'd become.
Survivor.
It's not my fault that I look like him, or act like him. And it's certainly not this baby's fault that I can't. That's on me. I can't blame my child for where I am. I know that my baby is...
Family.
Family. Okay, Freddy. Time to call Big Mama.
To go.
I can get help. I can find you now.
No time. The elevator. It's close. It's open.
I did it. We did it. This baby is going to be a fighter like his mom. I can feel it.
I know. Was meant to be.
I don't understand. What is...
Hello, Hadley.